Feels down there in the bullpen with the right-hander Guerin coming up. But you got to remember, number three hitter for the Yankees in the on-deck circle, Mattingly. And he would represent the winning run here.